how to create a fishbone diagram. I'll show you the simplest way to create a fishbone diagram. Now we have a workspace and a set of corresponding libraries. Then select the fishbone diagram template. To change the length of the backbone line, click on it and drag the green handles. Use the Action button menu to change diagram objects. To open the menu, select an object and click the Action button found in the upper right corner of the object. Click the shape in the diagram and type your text. Use the Action button menu to hide template comments. Now your fishbone diagram is ready.